I talked to Mom and Dad back home today. Everything's fine back home. Fire broke out in the bathroom, but luckily it didn't spread to the house. Mom and Dad, they celebrate their 43rd wedding anniversary on August the 24th. Now, boy, that's a long time to put up with one woman, ain't it? 43 years? Well, I was just kidding, honey. Where are you sitting at, anyway? Mom was telling me about last year, their 42nd wedding anniversary. Dad took her out, you know, and they got home full, had a nice time from McDonald's. And boy, as soon as Dad's head hit the pillow, he's out, you know, he's going to sleep. Mom nudged him, said, Wes, said, this is our 42nd wedding anniversary. Said, don't you remember 42 years ago, tonight, you put your arm around me. He said, nah, okay, put his arm around her. Fell back over on the pillow, and she said, now, Wes, she said, don't you remember 42 years ago tonight on our wedding anniversary, you kissed me on the cheek. He said, okay, reach over. Gave her a peck on the cheek. He laid his head back over. She said, Wes, now, darn it, said, don't you remember 42 years ago tonight, you bit me on the ear. Well, Dad, he got up and he was stumbling around in the dark, and Mama said, Wes, and he said, I'm looking for my teeth.
Watching the tide.